Luke.
Yes.
Tell us the story. Tell me a story, Luke.
So my mom calls me. Was this last night? I think this was either last night or Wednesday night. And she sounds very distraught on the phone. She sounded very concerned. It sounded like she had maybe done something or something had happened, and she was worried about me. Like, you know that, like, that tone that sometimes mothers get.
Yep.
So I knew something was wrong, and I was asking her what was wrong. And apparently her and a lady at her work got in a little bit of a, I believe, purely verbal altercation. And I guess my mom, being a proud mom, has talked about me a bunch at work. So this other lady said more or less, and I cannot possibly quote here, so these are not the words that were said,
but yeah,
meaning as I'm hopefully going to get the meaning across. My sons are good at computers too. I'm going to get them to, like, go on the internet and, like, leave mean comments for your son to, like, try to get back at my mom, which to me felt like they were having, like, a classic elementary schoolyard battle.
My dad could beat up your dad.
Yes. So what I have to say to the alleged sons that are sicked at me is that hopefully you're enjoying the WAN show. If you do leave a bad comment, I'm probably not going to see it anyways. And I'm sorry about your crazy mom, but hopefully you have a good weekend and you enjoy the WAN show.
Yeah, you have a good one. You have a good one, buddy. Yeah.
Hopefully it's going well, man.
That is so brutal. Like,
she was so concerned about, like, these internet comments. I'm like, man, I've been on the internet as a public figure for like 10 years now. I don't care.
I think pretty much everything's been said. Okay, I don't think there's anything that could be said to you at this point, Luke, that you've never heard either from a comment on the internet or from me during an annual performance review. Yeah. All right? So
I was going to say, especially early on when we first started, you were quite, and I feel like it was more important back then, because I feel like the internet was, like, more vicious and brutal back then. But you used to kind of, like, help toughen people's skins a little bit.
I did.
Get them ready. And you're not gonna bother me too much on the internet anymore.
Our community was markedly more brutal, actually, in the early days.
Oh, yeah.
Like, we're at the point now where, like, you go back and look at, like, early comments on an LTT or, like, an NCIX Tech Tips video from 8, 9, 10, 11 years ago. Especially the earlier ones, actually. Let's go back. Oh, man. How long have I been doing this? Holy crap.
Long time.
Go back like 11, 12 years ago. You know, the comment section is just full of, like, oh, look at this guy. What a f***er, or whatever, right? Like, it's just
worked for that one.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
those comments especially used to be very common.
Yeah, and it's like,
on our videos.
A, I don't even find that particular word insulting, because...
No. It was just very common.
Yeah, what even does it mean? It's like, okay, yes, and... even if I was, yes, and so what?
Oh, no.
So there's that. But there's also just, like, just how relentless the attacks were back then. Nowadays, I feel like we've fostered an environment where it's people just kind of know. They know A, don't bother, because they don't care at all.
No.
And B, you know, that's not cool, right? Like, it's...
I feel like there's also another interesting internet thing that I think has evolved, is there's a lot of defenders now.
That's true. White knights. I don't even mean in a negative sense.
Yeah.
White knights are everywhere.
Like, yeah. And, like, pretty intense ones. I have seen comments a fair amount of times where it'll happen on Twitter too. Someone will, like, tweet something at me and I'm like, okay, I can't really respond to this, because, like, it's about me or something, and if I defend myself on this, it's just gonna be stupid no matter what, and I can't just tell this person they're dumb, so, like, I can't really do anything. And then someone, like, responds to the tweet and just tears them apart, And I'm like, yes, exactly. I didn't even have to do anything. That was great. And I can't respond to that person or like their tweet and say thank you. I can't do anything. But like, I just silently appreciate it. And that's like, that's become, I feel like, very common these days.
Just a quick heads up, guys. There's some people who seem very confused. The word I used was a single syllable, so it sure as heck didn't start with an N. Let's be real clear about that, okay? Thank you. Yeah. I have no room for that particular word in my life, never mind my vocabulary.